What's up, guys? This is Timinator, and welcome back to episode 7 of Ark Survival Evolved. Now, I'm not with Colin right now because, as I might have mentioned at the end of the last episode, basically I have to split this episode into two parts. So this should all be part of episode 7, or 6, I mean. But since it was like a 2.5 hour recording total, like all the clips were 2.5 hours total, I don't want to edit that down to a half an hour because that's just going to be too tough. So I'm just splitting these into two parts. So I'm just doing the intro right now for part 7 since I need to split it. So basically what happened in the last episode is we were exploring with our pteranodons and stuff. And I'm pretty sure in the last episode I lost Nightwing, which was pretty devastating because Nightwing looked super cool. But basically my game froze and freaking kicked me out of the server, and then I teleported somewhere randomly when I logged back in, and then I got killed instantly by a raptor because I got ambushed hella hard. And then my bird was nowhere in sight, so pretty much I lost my pteranodon, so we're back to square one with the pteranodon freaking hunting. But so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this episode. Oh my gosh, it does work, dude. I can go out super far with these wooden pillars.
Oh, nice. That's sick.
Crap, I'm out of ceilings already. Holy crap. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of wood. Jeez. Like, at least 2 trike trips is gonna get this base, like, halfway done, probably. Like, it's gonna take a lot of wood.
Might as well bring the Sega with you, too. Actually, no. While you go farming for wood, I'll probably get fiber and use the Stego for berries.
Okay.
For the future.
Can craft 2 more ceilings.
And when I say get berries, wood, I'm probably just going to get stacks and stacks of Narcos.
Okay. Rip, we got 51 wood left. GG game. Imagine making the stone stuff, though. Apparently it takes a ton of stone, and stone is even worse to get than wood.
Yeah.
I want to get a dinosaur that's good at chopping down wood, though. That would be kind of helpful. How does this look from the bottom? Oh, that looks pretty cool. Just if these weren't thatch, that would look better. Imagine trying to transform our whole wall into wood. We could transform our whole wall into stone, actually. I mean, it would be a long process, but it would be better.
Yeah. But we should expand it first before we do that.
Yeah.
Like, I literally want to make it huge.
Yeah. Crap, I want to make those wood now, too. That looks so bad. Alright, I'm going to have to go on a wood expedition. Actually, I'm going to make sure I
put your pterodon's done. Stuff.
Hey. Actually, I kind of want to get my... Nah, I can wait for the saddle. I need wood, like, right, really bad. So I'm just gonna get that. Okay, so now we have actually got, about 30 stacks of wood. Some of these are half stacks. And Colin's actually gone right now. He had to go to the bathroom, so he'll be back soon, hopefully. But, I'm gonna get started on building more of the house. So, there's Colin. We're not gonna meme him this time. Jeez, you scared the crap out of me. Hey.
Well, who are you talking to? What the fuck?
I was making my video.
Oh.
All of a sudden you came on and the beep like freaked me out. I was like, holy crap. Okay, so we can go out super far. I don't know how far you want me to go out with the ceiling.
How much have you been recording?
Just a little bit. I just came back from the
How much content? You have a lot of content upload. You haven't uploaded.
Yeah, because my editing is being gay, so I haven't been able to edit lately.
Are you falling?
No.
Did you just fall? What the fuck is going on? Wait, are you like-
Dude!
Oh shit.
You fucking retard. How did I not die? Dude, I'm not dead. I don't even have a broken leg somehow. I think I upgraded my health like a ton. Dude, why are you fucking retarded?
It was a prank.
Well, you got memed because I have enough HP to survive.
How much HP do you have?
I have 310.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yup. Tanky.
I only have 200 health and 200 stamina.
Tanky, my dude. Rip, this is how you go through, like, freaking 30 stacks of wood in 30 minutes. Not even.
So you've been putting so much HP into health, that's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Health, weight, and stamina, pretty much. I don't really care about the rest of it. I'm gonna be using mounts mostly.
Well, I'm putting some into.
I'm gonna be using mounts.
I'm putting some into
movement.
I'm putting some into fortitude. But movement speed still matters.
I don't really care about
movement speed
that
much.
Because you have to get off your mount to do things. Yeah, I know. But I can deal with it. I might put some into it eventually, though, probably. Just not currently.
To what?
To movement speed. I'm just not sure when.
I'll put some into fortitude. So, like, we don't freeze to death when we start exploring later.
Okay. What the heck? It says it requires nearby foundation support. My dudes. That's kinda gay. You know what? Oh my god, dude. Guess what?
What?
The wood's gone.
Hmm?
The wood's gone.
Oh my god. I'll help you get some.
Okay.
How close are you to finishing?
Still have to get the ceiling. This is like legit all walls that I have. Oh my god, I'm encumbered. Just from carrying 28 walls. How much does that weigh? Holy crap, 28 walls weighs 112 pounds. That's crazy.
Jeez. Actually, 2 might be high enough. I'll check.
Okay. I think I should do 3 just to be safe, though.
Like, yeah, for the Argens.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, look at this spike. It's sticking to the ceiling.
Yeah.
I think Argent Davises like have more stamina, but they're not as fast. I don't know.
I don't even know. I haven't seen much about Argent Davises. I just know that they're like colder climate birds, pretty much. Actually, this got quite a bit of the walls done, to be honest.
If you wanted, you could probably just bring the Diplo.
Yeah, probably. And maybe a couple of trikes, I don't know. Oh, maybe these rocks have a better chance of giving metal. They're like a different color. Oh yeah, here we go, my dude. Here we go.
Oh,
let's
yeah.
go.
Oh yeah, 5 metal, 8 metal, 11 metal.
Oh, 27 metal from one rock. Okay, look for these like tannish rocks. Like tan with like kind of a darker tint.
Yeah.
Is that the, what you found?
Yeah.
It basically replaces flint with metal, because you pretty much get as much flint as you would, possibly more, but in the form of metal instead. It's pretty awesome. Oh, shit. Oh, man, I forgot metal weighs so much, dude. That's going to be a problem, actually.
Just throw all your stone. Throw all your
stone. Oh, yeah, that's why, that's why. But, dude, one metal weighs 1 pound. That's ridiculous. I just went up in a ton of health before, so I could just tank a lot of hits. So I can actually, like, take the cold, but we should just set up a campfire here, to be honest. What does it take? It's going to be more convenient than holding up our torch. Hold up.
I'm losing HP.
Hold up. I'm trying to see what the campfire takes. Takes thatch, flint, stone, and wood. Oh my god. Of course. And I can't even repair it. That's gay. Are there even any trees nearby besides down here?
I
don't
want
to go down here.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. That's an Argentavis. Help, 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 help. We got to do this now. We got to do this now. Nightwing is...
2 hits. Oh shit, I hit yours.
Oh no. Did it fly out of the sky?
Okay, I got you, fam.
Crap, help my bird. Help my bird.
I'm trying. I've hit him with 6 arrows. He's flying away. Or I think he's trying to.
Fuck. I hit him. I hit him.
Oh yeah.
Yes, let's go. Let's go.
Okay, get over there. I need my torch out.
Okay. Shit, dude. We got this.
I need to take out your torch. I'm losing it.
Where did he go down? Where did he go down?
He's right here.
Dude, where? Oh, you found him? Okay. Oh, yes. Let's go, dude. Okay, I got the meat. You got the narcotics. You grabbed it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Keep your torch out. Can you make a campfire before we start this?
Yeah, it's going to take a little bit more stone. Okay, I can make a campfire now.
I start something to eat this bird, or even comes near it, I'm tranquilizing the hell out of it.
Yep. I should be able to make it. Yeah,
put it down here, more like right next to the bird.
I know I will. I'm just crafting it.
Nice.
Oh crap, I need wood. I got 5. I'll just go collect a little bit more. Okay, I'm gonna hunt this stego. He should be pretty easy. Because I can just camp up here and just knock him down with arrows. Come here, boy. What you gonna do? Oh, that was 3 shots. Holy crap. Come on, prime meat. Yes, 1 prime, 2 prime. 2 prime and 40 meat, dude. Stegos are the way to go.
Nice.
Let's go. The Argentavis actually went down really easily. I'm kind of surprised, to be honest.
Well, I did. How many arrows did you shoot? I shot.
I only shot a couple. I only shot like 2 or 3, to be honest. I might have shot more, but I missed some of them. Crap, I might actually need to cook some of this meat. I'm gonna cook a little bit of this meat.
Yeah, we're gonna need some. Considering we're in the middle of nowhere with only our...
Oh crap, I'm dehydrated. Is there water nearby? I might have to go out on my pteranodon. Yeah. The hell? Oh, he's unconscious, Rip. He's still unconscious from when you hit him with the trank arrows.
I hit him with one trank arrow.
I know, and he's unconscious. He's almost up, though, because so I'm just going
to
wait for him.
It's better to not zoom in when you fire the bow, because that's just, like, a waste, because it doesn't affect accuracy.
Yeah.
So I shot the Argentavis, and you flew right, like, under it, and then it hit your bird, and I was like, oh!
No, crap. I wasn't flying on my bird! My bird was just flying around attacking it for some reason. I'm telling you, I had it on passive before. I swear it was on passive. I'll even put it in the video so you can see it, because I'm pretty sure I was recording at that time, and he was on passive. Oh, he's up.
Wait, when we tamed it, you were recording?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm recording right now, too, so.
Okay,
I need to... If I remote use his food, is he going to heal from that? Oh, he actually does. Okay. That's good. Oh, yes, it's raining! Hey, clutch.
What's timing? I'm going to get some more metal. Yeah.
The bird is right over here. Like, he's legit just walking on the ground right now. We could easily get him. Hurry up before he flies away.
I'm coming. Where are you?
Just come to the right. If you're coming down the mountain, just come to the right. Yeah, you're coming towards me. I see you.
Oh, he's flying. Start taking your shots. Make him aggro.
I missed. Great. How? Oh, he's gonna land again. Not today. Oh shit, he's coming after me. I can tank, my dude. I can tank. He's doing like no damage. He's already flying away. Oh! Oh my gosh, dude. These things go down so easily. Holy crap.
Crap, that's only level 2. I'm gonna go back to the other one.
That's fine, though, because then we can level up his weight only, pretty much. That's the good thing about low-level ones, is you can level up, like, certain stats really easily. Grab some narcotics from that one, too, by the way.
I should get a scope on this thing.
Crap, where did the other bird go down? I don't remember where he went down.
He was right next to a rock.
Wow, very helpful, thanks. There's almost a billion rocks over here. That was very helpful.
Got him there.
I'm gonna have to make more arrows, too, Rip. Why does it say I have 4 arrows? It wasn't reloading my crossbow. That's dumb. I legit don't see the bird.
Yeah, they have shotguns in this game.
Yep. Okay, so I just decided to actually tame a Dodicarus here. I'm just going to call them rollers from now on, but they're actually called Dodicaruses. But he's like right by one of the Argens, which is somewhere over here. But he's super close to one of the Argens, and we're still taming both of those. So I decided to knock one of these out because these are like expert stone gatherers. But the only problem is if I can't pick him up with my pteranodons, then we're going to have a problem getting him back to base. But hopefully he'll be good. Otherwise, we might just have to leave him up here in the mountains, I think.
Wait, have you learned Argen settles?
I don't think so. That might be like a level
50 thing.
Because
they could definitely pick him up.
Yeah, that might be a level 50 thing. Honestly, I don't know if pteranodons can. We might just have to leave them in the mountains for now. And then when we need stone, just come here. I'm going to check out... Oh, crap. The Dodicarus might be up, actually. I did not think about that.
Something's walking, and that's the Dodicarus.
Oh, fuck, dude. Whatever. We'll tame one a different time,
yep,
I guess.
Yep, he's up.
We'll tame one of those a different time, I guess.
Yeah.
Where is the other Argen? Dude, my game is so jittery. It's so annoying. It's probably because I've had my computer on, like, the whole day. So. Oh, this guy's almost done, too. Nice.
Yeah, I want to get out of here.
Yeah. I don't even
know. Hey, Argentavis is up.
Oh, nice. Okay, sweet. Where is he? Crap, I'm completely
lost. This guy's
awake. What the hell?
It's like basically
max. Oh, it's way over there? I went down the wrong side. Rip.
still have your metal on the other one.
Okay. On this one?
Yeah.
Shit, he's almost tamed. Oh, yes, he tamed. Let's go.
Okay, this one's following me. You ready?
Yeah, I gotta get the... Oh, this one's already following me. Okay, where's my pteranodon? There he is.
Oh my gosh, she's so slow.
Jeez, oh,
actually,
dude,
that's not too aggressive, actually.
This game is actually retarded. It lags for like more than 5 seconds before I get on my pteranodon. It's actually...
We're gonna have to move some metal onto the other one, because this one's really slow.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, you're not even moving though. Oh.
Observe.
Grip. I'm gonna move.
Make
a
sure they're
bit
not aggressive.
Okay, that should be enough actually. Let me put it on this one, I think. No, that's that one. Where's the other one? There he is. Jesus, cancer. Okay, that's enough. That's
cycle to passive.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this one's passive.
That one's passive, too. Fuck. There we go, jeez. Okay, let's head back.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I think I lost the Argen. Where did he go?
Where's mine?
I forgot to
watch
for
him. He's just slow. Him.
Pretty sure I just followed the river. Hold up. I'm gonna go up and see if I can.
Oh, there he is. He's just slow. He's right there. Just slow down. Is he not run up?
Oh,
stamina?
There he is. Holy crap. He's really slow. Oh my god, the jitteriness is so bad. Okay, I think that's gonna do it for episode 7 of Ark Survival Evolved. I keep thinking it's episode 17 for some reason, but it's episode 7. I don't know if I got that right in the intro, but I hope I did. But that's gonna do it for episode 7. Yes, 6 and 7 were supposed to be one episode, but like I said, two to two and a half hours of recording time. I'm not editing all that down to a half an hour. So I'm just gonna split these into two. But we basically, like I said when I was ending, well, the original outro for episode 6, I made a new one instead. But basically what happened at the end of this episode, and that's why it was so abrupt of an end now, is that me and Colin, we were traveling home with our Argentavises. One was following me, one was following him. And I lost sight of my Argentavis, so I went back to find him, and I was flying up higher into the sky, and all of a sudden my game, it just froze, and then it kicked me out of the server. That's how I lost my other pteranodon too, and I got so pissed. But this time, we actually did end up recovering. Colin actually recovered my Argentavis. There was no sight of the pteranodon. I don't know where he went, but I'm not too mad about that. The only thing that's annoying to get back is the saddle, but his colors were ugly, so I'm not that mad about it. That's why I hated losing the first Nightwing, but, so yeah, that's pretty much where we stand right now. I fell to my death when I got kicked out of the server, and I was in a swamp, so there's no way we're getting my stuff back. So I'm just gonna have to get all my stuff back before next episode, but that shouldn't be too bad. Getting stuff back in this game is fairly simple, so it's not too bad. But I hope you guys enjoyed episode 7, and I will see you guys in the next video.